China's growth is going to slow from what we've seen over the last couple of decades. The target of the new government in China is 7.5% annual GDP growth. But that's still incredibly high compared to the rest of the world.